What was the best moment? I mean, what did you tell me all that?
What was the best life? Experience. And he was completely so friendly and he made us so comfortable.
He was warm, friendly, and his smile was the most charming thing.
So did you ask him anything about like relationship things, that how he should take it forward and all?
We asked him about
his dating, but he said no, he's still single.
Yeah, he definitely wanted to be like, we asked him how is he going to celebrate his Valentine's Day because Fitoor is releasing
And did you like give him any tip or he gave you any sort of tip about dating or relationship?
No, we didn't have to. He's so charming, he's so warm, we didn't have to.
So now I think we do not need to see any other guy since we've seen him.
Okay. And if anything that you asked him about Fitoor or something that he shared with you?
Yeah, he shared about going to Kolan, Kashmir. And he says that Kashmir was the best part of Kashmir. He says Kashmir was never on earth. And it was a good experience all day.
And how you see it, like a celeb all the way comes from his home to talk with his friends?
He was warm. He made us feel very comfortable.
Very humble.
So
it was very nice to talk.
Are you all like a little starstruck the moment he came in?
Starstruck, everything possible.
But he made us feel literally comfortable. He
made us, there was a certain comfort zone, like you're talking to a friend, not to a...
To a star.
Okay. And lastly, so I mean, are you going to watch Fitoor?
Yes,
definitely.
Aditya, all the way.
Thank you so much.